Hey, Don here. Okay, so the new microwave is working fine with the new updated plug in the wall and a new end on the six-way. The old one was messed up, and the previous video explains all that, several videos actually. But I was making a video of the noise it was making, and I accidentally touched something and turned off the video prematurely. Didn't really realize it. Until later. So I'm gonna make another one, and I'm gonna show. I've already got a bowl of water in there, or a mug. It's a ceramic mug that we've used, you know, for years in the microwave. So, well, if you have one of these RCAs like this, if you see what it looks like, you probably recognize it. Or if you're interested in one, then get my little. I find that not only the light in this helps, but you can actually use a magnifying glass with the camera. So what I'm going to do is hit 1 minute, and then we'll hit the start button down here. Sometimes the light, you know, causes too much reflection, but now I'm going to go around to where this noise is. It actually sounds pretty normal to me right now. It's not making that odd sound. I think it kind of started doing it towards the end there, so I'm going to start it up again. Got to open the door. I guess I could have hit cancel or something, but see if it'll make that noise again.